This video will provide an overview of the San Francisco restaurant Octavia, located at 1701 Octavia Street in San Francisco, California. This restaurant is in Lower Pacific Heights. What kind of food do they serve? Octavia serves seasonally driven food made from local California farms. Overall, the chefs at Octavia strive to craft savory and elevated cuisine. Each day, there are new dishes based on what ingredients are available, combining traditional recipes and new age cuisine. The menu is simplistic, with most dishes centering around California agriculture. What are they best known for? Octavia is known for serving delicious food made from seasonal ingredients. One of the most popular dishes that this restaurant is known for is its convenient chef's tasting menu, which prices at $90 per person and requires the full table's participation. The popular chef tasting menu includes a full course meal for each person of the chef's choosing. What else is popular there? Octavia has many other popular urban dishes like pork collar, grilled pork collar served with Bloomsdale spinach, Cape gooseberry, and white salsify. Guinea hen, grilled guinea hen served with celeriac, black futsu pumpkin, and sauce matard. Monterey squid, served with melon green walnut broth, Satsuma Mandarin, and Olio Nuovo, pure extra virgin olive oil. Tagliatelle, pasta baked with pancetta, spaghetti, Madeira cream, chanterelle, and pan grattato. Rainbow trout, pan-seared trout served with charred leeks, braised turnips, sorrel, and yuzu beurre blanc. What is the rest of the menu like? The menu at Octavia rotates seasonally, so the offerings may change each time you come in. Examples of Octavia's Michelin star-winning dishes include the Sakura pork chop and rainbow trout. The menu is smaller than you might be used to, as it focuses on doing a small number of dishes extremely well. Its menu in winter of 2021 features 6 appetizers, 4 salads, 3 entrees, and 3 desserts. What about drinks? Octavia has a large selection of spirits and wines, with a certified sommelier named Iris Rowley helming the wine program. Rowley's been the wine director of Octavia for several years. She's an active participant in selecting and pairing Octavia's many exotic wines and helping pair it with the wonderful food flavors. Their long wine list includes a variety of Rowley's personal favorites. As an avid traveler, she has enriched her palate. Be sure to ask for recommended pairings. How do people rate it? Octavia has a score of 4 stars on Yelp.com and 4.6 stars on Google, with hundreds of reviews. The restaurant was established in 2015 and continues to gain popularity. How do the experts rate it? Octavia has received many awards, including the 2016 James Beard Foundation Restaurant and Chef Award semifinalists, 1 Michelin star from 2016 to 2019, San Francisco's 12 Best Bar and Restaurant Openings, San Francisco Magazine's Best Chef Awards 2017. Do they have any vegetarian options? There are plenty of vegetarian options at Octavia. Common vegetarian option is the leek and celery root soup. We hope this video helps you find a great restaurant in San Francisco. If the information helped you, please like the video by clicking on the thumbs up button below and subscribe to hear about other restaurants in the San Francisco area. Our videos are written and curated by people who care about good food just as much as you do. If you want us to review a particular restaurant, just let us know in the comments below. What is the ambiance like? The open floor plan and natural lighting make Octavia a welcoming and friendly environment. Although it can get very busy, the openness of this restaurant makes it seem less crowded than it is. Plus, the natural lighting makes this restaurant have an ethereal feel at sunset. An open kitchen makes the dining experience seem much fancier than it is. However, Octavia is not a fine dining restaurant, so there's no need to dress up before going here. Restaurant owner Michelle Pirello designed Octavia as a farm-fresh restaurant with a neighborhood atmosphere. She wanted to bring upscale food to regular people. This restaurant has a casual atmosphere, making it the perfect place to enjoy a relaxing night out with the family. There is indoor and outdoor seating, depending on where you want to sit. How much does it cost? The restaurant has a price score of 3 out of 4 dollar signs, which equates to roughly $30 to $60 per person. Many diners reported spending more than that to sample more of the options. When is the restaurant open? The restaurant is open Tuesday to Saturday from 5 p.m. to 9:15 p.m. It is closed on Sunday and Monday. Who is the chef? Octavia is owned by the acclaimed chef Melissa Perello. She began her path toward culinary success in high school when working at her local country club. Soon after high school, Perello followed her passion for food by attending the Culinary Institute of America in Hyde Park. After graduating from the Culinary Institute, Perello moved to San Francisco, where she opened her first restaurant called Francis. Perello's first restaurant instantly succeeded, receiving several awards, including the San Francisco Chronicle's Rising Star in 2002 and eventually a Michelin star. Perello currently has three restaurants, Francis, Octavia, and M. Georgina. Nino Pena is the head chef of Octavia. He is from Moreno Valley, California. He's worked in various restaurants throughout the Bay Area and has many lasting relationships with nearby farmers and ranchers. Most dishes on the Octavia menu take inspiration from Nino Pena's experience as a Bay Area chef. What are some other things that people mention about the restaurant? People love dining here and claim it's one of the best restaurants in San Francisco. Even the Boston Globe suggests Octavia is a must visit. Some opinions from diners include, "The relaxing atmosphere means that Octavia is a great restaurant for people of all ages. However, children should be old enough and well-behaved to withstand a long dinner service. It can get noisy at Octavia because of its open floor plan. The early 19th century building will echo voices. Therefore, it's not a great place for important conversations like dates, celebratory dinners, or reunions. If a conversation is not very important, appetizers are large enough to share between two people. The portions at Octavia are generous with plenty of leftovers. Some things to consider before your visit. There is a $25 corkage fee for each 750 milliliter bottle of wine, with a 2-bottle limit for each party. The 6% San Francisco mandates charge on your bill is an additional expense from California law designed to improve worker livelihood. The 6% SF mandate is not considered a tip. You'll still need to leave a customary 20% tip when dining in San Francisco. A $90 tasting menu lets you taste exclusive items not on the regular menu. These exclusive items include appetizers, entrees, and desserts. Ordering this tasting menu is a better deal than ordering the dishes individually. They have special holiday menus with exclusive seasonal options. These menus are limited to a single night only, and they require reservations like the New Year's Eve menu. This menu features a 45-day aged New York steak served with celeriac, Bloomsdale spinach, and smoked bordelais. What did people say who didn't like the restaurant? People who didn't like the restaurant have their opinions too. Service can take a long time if you don't have a reservation. Some people who had reservations have even claimed service taking a long time before and after being seated. The rotating menu aggravates some patrons because they cannot order the same thing year-round. If you're a habitual person who tends to stick to their ways, Octavia may unnerve you when your favorite dish is only around once per year. Some people who visited thought this restaurant was nothing special. There are plenty of other restaurants in the lower Pacific Heights area that produce similar food at the same price point. What are some alternative restaurants to try? A few places to consider if you like Octavia are Burba. Located at 458 Grove Street, Burba is a unique restaurant and wine bar that uses fresh ingredients from surrounding farms to craft European food. Burba has a great wine bar recognized in several magazines, including Wine and Spirits magazine and SF Gate. Zuni Cafe. Zuni Cafe is a bi-level bistro on Market Street. They're famous for their wood-fired food, including roasted chicken. The menu changes daily, using only organic and fresh ingredients. Have you been? Are you planning to dine at Octavia? Comment on what you're looking forward to the most. Or if you've already been, tell us about your experience in the comments section down below.